watches every single move she makes. She gets the feeling that she's not alone, a premonition that she just can't shake. And every night in a darkened room, she lives with terror that she can't explain. Somebody out there is obsessed with her, a faceless voice calling out her name.
You ain't got nowhere to run, you ain't got nowhere to hide.
He's closing in from every side.
You ain't got nowhere to run, you ain't got nowhere to hide.
Alone, since his identity is still unknown.